Hi friends, good evening. This is Nurullah with you all. In our life, we study so many formulas in our school and college days, and we are familiar with many formula in different subjects and different fields. Formula in physics, for instance, the theory of relativity, more complicated and complex theory of relativity of Albert Einstein. E is equal to mc squared. And likewise, the formula in chemistry, and there is equations. For example, one molecule of methane plus two molecules of oxygen gives rise to carbon dioxide and two molecules of water. And likewise, in mathematics, the formula like the algebra formula and Pythagoras theorem. So many formulas. A plus b whole squared is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b squared. This is, you know, mugged up and memorized in our heart. Even, you know, we might have studied this before 2 decades or 3 decades. Now we are able to answer if only we ask this question. Because we mugged up actually, despite the fact that we didn't go in depth on the theory of how we derive all these answers for this formula. We study all these formulas in different subjects, different fields. Whether we are using it currently in our day-to-day lives for, you know, each and every aspect of our lives, whether we use that formula, if we ask that question to ourselves, of course, there is a big no. We are not following that, actually. Only for those people who are continuing their research studies and, you know, perhaps they might be specializing in those formula and they might be studying and teaching, only for teaching professionals and research scholars. For others, it's like a big no. But the most important formula which we miss to study, for us not to fall down. What is the formula for each one of us not to fall down when we encounter any hardships or difficulties? What is the formula for success? Of course, success within double quotes. It's a very subjective word. Success for different people means differently. But what is important formula for you not to fall down during a difficult situation? The formula is the self-confidence, the confidence in yourself, plus continuous efforts, which means hard and smart work, plus never giving up, which is very important. So three things. What is the formula for success, or what is the formula of if we fall down all of a sudden in our lives in any initiative, any project or any action that we have been undertaking? The formula for us not to fall down, keep falling down, is never giving up, hard and smart work, continuing the hard and smart work. Why I mean smart work, sometimes hard work without realizing that it is not smart will also not take you to the desirable results. Okay, the hard and smart work and the self-confidence, the confidence in yourself that you would and you should reach the place that you would desire for. This is the formula we have to instill in our minds, which is very helpful and which is very important to reach our targets. No matter what the target is, this is the life lesson. This formula is important for our lives, rather than mugging up and memorizing those formulas in our school and college days. Thank you guys for watching this. Have a fantastic evening ahead.